Senator Richard Burr, one of those pushing for more ways for families to save money for college, so he co-sponsored the Boost Saving for College Act yesterday. It would create a tax credit similar to those that are linked to your retirement account and encourage employers to match an employee's college-related contribution. Now, Burr's opponent, the upcoming election, Deborah Ross, says she's pushed for similar legislation in the state.